This is my fourth, and this is How to Draw a Snowman. If you ever wanted to draw a snowman, well, you came to the right place. First, draw three circles in the middle of the paper. So you want to draw right there, one small, one medium, one more. I'm kind of dressing. But for okay. Next, draw a hill that he/she will be standing on. Mine will be a he. Yours can be whatever you want. Then draw two eyes on the top circle of the snowman. So you can draw. You can fill them in. You can do whatever. You can keep them blank. After that, draw a dotted mouth of this on the same top circle. So what I'm going to do is to go boom. Alright, there we go. Then draw a carrot nose on the face, aka the top circle, like this. Next, draw a top hat on his head. So you want to do like a skinny rectangle and then type square type. And if you want to, this is just for more detail, add something like that. Then draw stick arms on the middle, coming out of the middle circle, just like this. So you're gonna go out, going to draw three lines to make it look like that. Next, draw buttons on the middle and bottom circle. So you can do like two here and three here. Then fill in the buttons. Next, draw a town at the bottom of the hill if you want to. I will just draw a little bitty town right down there. It's gonna be like a big building. Like four windows. Just a little house. It's good. If you want to add more, definitely add more. Just see what I did right there. A couple houses. Got a roof on top of that thing. Okay. Then draw a snowstorm at the top of the paper. Now you can draw like clouds and stuff. I'm gonna draw some clouds for this video. You're gonna have to like turn it. You wanna make it look like it's a snowstorm. Snowstorm's happening. Now what I like to do for detail is like add lines to make it look like snow's going. And then after that, what you want to do is finally cover if you want to. I'm not going to because I don't want this video to be long. But finally cover if you want, and then you're finished. Now, I hope today we learned how to draw a snowman. I hope that you had a great time. Bye.